That's not true.
Now, on May 12th, in your statement to police, you stated he dropped me off. On my way to my apartment, I spoke to Sean, then I proceeded to my house to answer my phone.
Now, again, Miss White, did you, before, during, or after any of these murders, come into contact with Mr. Miles?
Yes.
Okay. I met him.